I was thinking about taking Christine to a ball game or something, fireworks. A town like this must eat that shit up.
But... yeah. Sorry about that. You know, work comes first.
Well, you think of something, okay? Keep the heat on.
Yeah. I'll see what I can do. I'll probably be swamped.
Yeah, with things. Well, whatever. We still got a little while yet, right? Before the big finale?
Mm.
Listen, about lunch last week, I had no idea you two made plans and all. I mean, you did, right? Look on your face.
No problem.
No, seriously, I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it.
She hadn't told you about it, though, had she? I didn't think so.
We should be careful, though, you know, now that she's seen us. And, you know, I mean, maybe one of us should pull back.
Yeah, maybe so. Who should it be?
Oh, you know, whoever. I just, you know what I mean? I don't want to be too obvious.
Absolutely, or get caught. Things okay, though? I mean, you're not second-guessing or anything.
No, I'm still,
What?
You?
Yeah. Hey, you ever hear from that one girl of yours again?
Oh, yeah.
No kidding.
Yep. Calling my mom.
Ouch.
And I'm getting these messages all the time on my machine. Nobody says anything. She didn't have the decency to call me direct.
That pisses me off.
Give him a chance, you know, buy a ring.
That bitch.
And back they come. Too late, huh?
Calling my mother? I mean, I see where you got a message last week.
What?
From Suzanne.
Oh, yeah. You believe that?
I mean, I wasn't stupid. I just saw it on your terminal.
No,
your
right.
Secretary must
no,
have...
she tracked me down here somehow, but she never called back again. See, that's what I'm talking about.
I know.
Just when you start to feel sorry for somebody like Christine there, they come back and kick you straight in the teeth. Women. Nice ones, the most frigid of the race. It doesn't matter in the end. Inside, they're all the same. Meat and gristle and hatred. Just simmering. And I, for one, have had it with their shit. You know what I mean? Makes me just want to... something.
Sure.